You say you love your children above all else, and yet you're stealing their future in front of their very eyes.